Yo, what is up, guys? Creative Corbin here today with another video. And this one, it's another review. All right, so this is the ClearClick Retro AM/FM radio, Bluetooth Mini. Let's get into the review. Now, I just want to make clear that I've already unboxed this because it was Christmas when I got this, but I went through the trouble of packaging it again for you guys, so I hope that you enjoy. Not everything you see will be the same from when I unbox it, because I did already throw away like the wrapper and all that, but here is the basically the instruction manual. Now we have the radio. All right, it is now out of the box. I will show y'all around it. Now this is $74.95 plus tax. I am unaware, but that is roughly the same price, $74. Now I will show y'all the function. All right, so this is the channels. I don't have it on right now, but these are the channels. The top numbers are AM and the bottom numbers are FM. The difference is FM is more music and then AM is more of broadcasting and news. So you turn that, you can find your channels. You tend to have to turn it very slowly to make sure you can find what you want. If you turn it fast, it kind of all combines, but you know, you got to turn it slowly and be patient. Volume is simple, on or off. You turn it that way for quiet, turn it that way for loud. And this is the switch. Very short. Now it's on Bluetooth, now it's on AM, now it's on FM. All right, now we will turn this on. Here we go.
Clean and simple.
And the biggest quest.
Welcome to the
virus, you're thinking of Napoleon and feeling a bit of deja vu.
This can go pretty loud. So, for the sake of copyright, I don't know all the rules, but I'm not going to play any songs for too long. Now we are going to try AM.
Investment products are not FDIC insured or nothing.
Now another edition of obvious news from...
You've got to be on this conference call in 30 minutes to be
hard on this one.
What?
And then...
For him.
Now here's what it sounds like when you skip the channels too fast.
For the carton.
As you can tell, it's kind of hard to find the channels, so that is why I switch it slowly. Going back on FM so I can show you all the sound quality.
It's crazy to think.
There are
more.
No chocolate milk.
Everybody,
Devices with
this year. We know you recognize that sick kids can't wait for the curve to flatten or a vaccine to be developed. To us, you're the hero.
For a moment, you think of calling for a ride, but nah, you live nearby.
Like a good neighbor.
So yeah, the sound quality is pretty good. It's actually it's actually a good quality Bluetooth. It's actually a good quality speaker. It goes very loud, which I'm not going to do because I don't want to disturb anybody. It makes sense. This is a pretty big speaker. This is how big it is compared to my hands. Not too big, but it's nice. It's mini, real wood. And it has those cool little LED lights you can see right there. Thank you guys for watching. That was the ClearClick Retro AM/FM radio with Bluetooth. I'm sorry I couldn't show y'all the Bluetooth because I'm currently filming with my phone. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Real wood, $74. A great deal. This is a great addition to any room. Especially if you're going for a 1920s kind of style. This is your go. 1930s. Late 20s to the early 30s, this was the kind of style radio they had. I hope y'all enjoyed. I will see y'all in the next one. Peace out.